Hello guys, this is Simple Guy and welcome back to Forspoken. I took quite a long break from the game because I've been doing a lot of playing, but now I'm ready to continue. Slow walking.
Daddy! Daddy!
Aleph. That's quite a name.
The corruption! Here in Zabal! Will it reach even to the upper city? Please! I'm too young to die!
Really? Really? Wow. You're young, okay.
The corruption. Within the city walls.
I can't sprint.
I can't die now! I never even got to see those flying monsters!
Not everyone made it to safety. Some remain outside.
Oh, we know. We had to fight them off and kill them.
Why? Save us! Someone save us!
To think it would come to this.
Frey! Tanta's mercy! You're badly hurt.
There are so many of them. They came so fast.
This destruction is because of you, demon.
The Tantas were fucking this place up long before I got here.
Your lies and treachery know no limits. I should kill you here and now.
This is not the time or place, Janish.
I will do what we should have done the day this curse was visited upon us! Out of my way! Unhand me!
Stop this foolishness now!
This is. Will someone please arrest him?
Soothe the people's pain. It won't reverse the damage, but it will stop the spread.
Janesh, you've crossed the line.
Yeah.
Now is the time to be pulling together, not threatening each other with knives. Councilwoman Belette, you're going to let this stand.
No. Janesh, your behavior has brought disgrace upon this council. As of this moment, I am relieving you of your seat.
Thank you.
Take him.
Not my words. One day you will see my right.
She is a demon, I tell you. No good will come of this. None!
I told you there would be repercussions. But you're not done yet. Before you came, people had resigned themselves to their fate, cowering in fear of the Tantas, held captive by their madness. But now, because of you, they're starting to think they might just stand a chance.
What are you saying, Joe?
I'm saying you need to kill the other Tantas. End this once and for all.
What?
The wound cannot begin to heal until the bleeding stops.
No, that's straight up murder. I'm not killing anyone else.
Then what do you propose to do about this?
I don't know. This is not my fight. These are not my people. I have enough blood on my hands.
If not you, then who?
I don't give a shit. Just leave me the fuck alone.
much hope for her.
A good child. So I thought. What's wrong?
We all had hope. Such disappointment. She's seen what she wanted to do it. She was hesitant, but she was taking our lead. She seemed brave.
Very brave. She wasn't.
Only so long as favors were. I thought she would be brave enough to do this, but she's too selfish to finish it.
Yeah. So many lives could have been saved, but so many lives were lost.
It's my fault. I believed in her and I helped her escape the Tower of Benoit.
What's that? I'm to blame. Wherever I go turns to shit. It's always been this way. No, I did this. I'm so sorry.
Tanta's blessings.
What happened?
You collapsed. Do you mind if I examine your wound?
Be honest with me. Was this place always this bad, or did I bring this shitstorm with me?
Athia was on the path to ruin long before your arrival. This latest tragedy was decades in the making.
Me being here isn't helping. Wherever I go, trouble follows.
Frey, don't say such things. You deserve more kindness than you've been shown. More than you show yourself. You're healing nicely, but please, Frey, look after yourself.
Awake at last. I was starting to go out of my mind with no one to talk to.
Believe me, I'd much rather stay in bed.
So, what's our next step?
Find Break Bob and peace the fuck out.
Save your strength. My father and Councilman Treehy are seeking a source of Morbello Nest. We must be patient. Are you sure you should be up and about, Frey?
Yeah, I'm all good. Thanks to you.
Oh, don't be silly. It was nothing, really.
You okay?
I'm fine. It's just a little dizzy. That's all.
I'm not buying it. I'm starting to think Auden is Tanta Cinta.
You think Auden's okay?
Nope.
She doesn't look like she's slept in a few days.
The doors. Maybe I should check one out for once.
You're right. You don't look so well. Alden's...
I can't wait to see what the rest of Athia looks like!
I wonder what you'll show us.
Okay, time for fast travel. No, that's not right. Bookshop. You know what? Let's actually deal with that first. It's been a while.
No.
I found my mom, but she got hurt quite badly. She's resting up the house.
Sheep.
Well, showing me the goods.
I'll hold off. Right.
We've lost half our livestock to the corruption. I need to get this little lot to safety. But where?
Anything take your fa- Nice doing business with you.
Hey, I used to buy stuff like this for my cat.
Well spotted. I did think
if you like something, we could make a trip.
Are you serious?
That looks lovely.
What would you like?
The kitties adore. That one.
Terrified.
One's home falling apart around one's ears will tend to do that.
Hey, Bob. Hey. Look, I really need to get Voosh back, like, yesterday. Can you show me how to use those Tirana things?
Rubian.
Oh, hey, easy, dude.
You must rest, my friend.
You don't look so good. You okay?
The test of time, it's one hard. The sea years flitter flutter.
I fear his condition is worsening.
Bob, you gotta keep it together.
Remember, it's the hue of blue, and the bloom is too.
The corruption's grip grows stronger with each day. I fear he has not long left.
What? No, he can't give in to it now. What about the Ballo stuff?
Could certainly stabilize him, stop it from spreading further.
Well, then let's go get some more of it.
It's no use. Whatever we had, we used in the aftermath of last night's massacre. We came here in search for more. Alas, not a drop remains.
Shit. He can't die. Auden needs him. I need him. Athia needs him. There's gotta be more.
Balu trees come originally from Avoilet. Perhaps you'll find more there.
Great. Show me where. I'll go get it.
You must make for the castle town. Look for more trees like this one. And pray some still have resin to give.
Got it.
Time to return to Avoilet. Did I pronounce that right? Ooh. Looks like the sort of thing that we...
Die. He's my only hope.
What? Yeah, this... That, swinging, what is it called, that thing? But, we use that for essence in the Catholic Church.
If it's Avoilet you're looking for, I believe it's south of here.
Avoilet.
How far now?
We're getting closer.
Let's see.
Cat.
I have a strange feeling that cat wants us to follow it.
This game is obsessed with cats and I love it. Even though I'm a dog person.
So this is where you were taking us.
Another poppet. Ugh.
You let me here on purpose, didn't you?
Okay. Oh, here we go. Something's happening.
Why are you stopping?
Yeah, why?
This is where the kid died. It feels like a million years ago.
You avenged her death.
Avenged? Yeah. She was so sweet to me. Life
even though she
such
did
a shitty hand, but she was so sweet to me. She had so much ahead of her.
The people here understand that life can be short. They live in the long shadow of death cast by the Tantas. Perhaps the constant sense of her own mortality amplified the child's kindness to others.
She was so young. And then people like me get 21 years. 21 useless years. It just doesn't seem fair.
Oh, come now. There's so much still to live for.
Survivor's guilt.
Sure, what if I got a cat and a long-ass rap sheet? At least in New York, I don't get other people killed.
Tantas blessings.
You think after all the misery and destruction they've caused that they still have blessings to give?
Yes, I do. They represented the best in us. That idea doesn't die just because their current cells are corrupted. Frey, I came to tell you that I was mistaken.
Remember what they were...
Say what? I misjudged you. The people are afraid. I am afraid. They looked to me in the council for hope that we cannot give them.
Remember what the Tanta stood for.
You can.
I should go.
Stop by to pay your respects too, huh? You miss her?
Sorry, I know you do.
Oh, look. Kitty dropped something.
Heather.
Can't have been too upset if it left you there.
Hue of blue. It's supposed to be my favorite color.
Are we there yet?
Not long now.
On the move. Lifeblood of the Ballow. That's a really good title.
You know, what Johidi said is right. You're the only one who...
No, absolutely not. I am not killing another one. I will not be responsible for more pain.
I'm just saying.
No, we're done here.
Are you still irritated? I'll take that as a yes. Sorry, I didn't mean to strike a nerve. It's just that you clearly care about the people here. Well, some of them at least. I didn't want you going back to New York with any regrets.
It's even if I get the chance to. If Ray Bob doesn't make it, then...
Indeed, that is a complication.
Wait, what's that?
It's just up ahead. Does that make things a little easier?
More than a little.
Magic requires more range.
Kinda guessed that already. Looks like the coast is clear.
Let's not get careless.
Huh.
I may or may not die. Let's find out.
Pray, stay with me.
Damn it.
There's something there.
I wonder if I'll be able to recognize the environment from the demo. If I'm even there.
Onward, ever onward.
Do we have a choice?
Just breathe.
magic requires more range.
I kinda guessed that already. Good night!
How are you feeling?
A whole lot better than I did a minute ago. Gotta get a good angle. Nice.
Possible. Still no sign of any ballard trees.
Which means we gotta go all the way to the castle town, right?
If Harv doesn't find you before you can get there, yes.
I'm not fighting any more Tonsins.
Well,
you bet it did. That asshole's going nowhere. You hear that? Thank you.
feels like it's calling out to me.
I think this is it. I think this is where the demo was.
That's that.
Guess that'll do.
Better than I did a minute ago.
Oh yeah, we're definitely back in the demo area.
Want to try and avoid getting hit for a little while?
Oh, might I?
Watch where you're going.
I would if I could. Okay. Much.
What is with all the enemies in this area? Gosh!
It's just up ahead.
Okay, let's try this again.
Thank you.
finally, the unicorn cat. I remember this one.
Oh, it likes me.
Very good. Very good.
Okay, guys. The video is getting a little too long. So thank you all for watching. This was Symbol Guy. Please like and subscribe.